Giants have fired their head coach, Joe Judge, after two seasons in New York. In 2 years, 33 games, he was 10-23. The general manager, Dave Gettleman's last game was in Week 18. He retired.
Giants have hired Joe Shane to be their next general manager.
Offensive coordinator Brian Daboll is expected to be the new Giants head coach.
Straight start for the Giants.
These ideas are nightmares. The white cameras.
Right,
first fear is the child with dyed hair and who likes hearing. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. It's in your walking around.
Closer. They can say what they want.
he blitz. Falls under pressure. Being chased by Hunter. There goes Daniel Jones. They're going to run it. And in the biggest moments, Saquon Barkley said he wanted the ball. Touchdown, Giants.
Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gets up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
Second down, 5. Jones is down. Here he goes. He can see the pilot. Jones. He's
going to
go in again.
Daniel Jones to an ovation at MetLife Stadium. A standing ovation for the Giants quarterback. His day is done, and he has led the Giants to the playoffs for the first time since 2016. Fake. Jones rolls left wide open for the touchdown. Is Bellinger.
Barkley in a one back set. Jones over center. Snap and off Barkley. Pick and dives ahead. Takes the snap back to throw. Has time. Throws one on the play by Cordell Flock. Giant fans behind the fence. Your USA Bank Stadium trying to get loud.
Looks to
the right of the cover. Russell calls out the signal. Takes the snap.
Everybody in this room. I am proud of everybody in this room. But that's what it takes. What does it take? Everybody.
Where you at, Daniel? Yeah. Let's come back ready to work. Giants on three. One, two, three.
Giants.